Hi, I'm Rahul Bheke, and I'm a Bengaluru FC player, and you're watching this on Sportskeeda. I think the Lingarajpuram flyover, it's close to my home. It's hardly 5 minutes away, but it takes 25 to 30 minutes to reach home from that place. Vada pav, because from my childhood I am having it, so I love it. Pani puri, because whenever I go back to Mumbai, I go with my mom to have it. I like it. Yeah, Sony nowadays one. Another one I can say is the team we played against in North Korea. The attackers were good. Yeah. Yeah, I have a few favorite list of songs, which includes songs of Eminem, few of Divine songs. As you know, he's a Mumbai rapper. But Pursuit of Happiness, that's my favorite movie. I think in that movie it's shown like whatever bad your conditions are, you have to keep believing in yourself. And you have to just focus and work hard for what you want, and you will surely achieve it. Eminem, I will say, I listen to him a lot. Then Drake, listen to him a lot. Zinedine Zidane, he was my childhood idol. Deepika Padukone, I think she's the one. Is really good. I think both of them, during game, Gurpreet, he is always there. He is not only me, but he is there to protect the goal. So he always keep guiding each and everyone, all the defense. So he is there always, and during trainings and matches, if we are doing something wrong, which is really not good for the team, then Chhetri bhai. Not much, but sometimes Nishu, because he is the youngest one in our team. So wherever I feel like this is the thing I should tell him, I do my best to explain it. I think Kerala Stadium, a coach's stadium where we play against Kerala Blasters. I think the best atmosphere in ISL, because the fans are the best things over there. So they are always there to support you on and off the field, and like each and every player has a dream to play under such a good crowd, like it's full packed stadium, so everyone wants to play under that pressure. So I really loved that when I was in Kerala. I'll start with a prayer. No, nothing like that. Not now, but before I used to, but now I've stopped everything. Like, I have to wear stockings, so if last game we won and I started with the right leg, so I will do that. I will, even same with the shin pads or something like that. But I do pray before the game, before wearing my match jersey. I think all are my good friends. There's no one like specifically one best friend, but everyone is good to me. Sometimes like Kabra, Nishu, not very often because I'm not playing it regularly, but sometimes I do. Yeah, I play with Barcelona. I never thought about it, so it started from my childhood, so I never thought like what I would be if I would not be a footballer. I would say Jack and Jill. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after.